Here's the lure. Ready. Away. Farman began fair. There's Speed Blitz and Bolt Box 3 is going to lead. Now second, Kino Bale. Gets over to second, but the leader slipped away there. Now Victor Olley went through to second. Now third is Kino Bale. Then Farman, who found the rail, but five off the leaders. Then Demon Premier, Gary McBain, Springvale Cookie. Last Aston Troy. Leader is still Blitz and Bolt, doing it well. Five lengths the margin on Victor Olley. Kino Bale, Farman scorching home late, but Blitz and Bolt will win. Second, Kino Bale. Third, Farman. Fourth will be Victor Olley. Then came Springvale Cookie from Gary McBain, Demon Premier, and last in was Aston Troy, and the time is good here at 29.99 for the winner, Blitz and Bolt. Terry Carlin's got him going great guns here. He was a good dog in the southeast, but he's certainly gone up another level since he's arrived here. And he's won again. He's got a big group of owners, and they're all here again tonight. You can hear them roaring downstairs. Five, Kino Bales second, and two, third, Farman. Six gets fourth, Victor Olley. 3, 5, 2, and 6, 29.99 the time. Six lengths by a neck. 3, 5, 2, and 6 after race 10.